friends, welcome to Dharrsan Education. In this video, let us perform an activity to demonstrate that carbon dioxide is essential for photosynthesis. The materials you require for this activity are two healthy potted plants of same size and two bell jars, potassium hydroxide, alcohol in a test tube, and iodine solution. Now let us start the activity. For removing the starch from the plants, place the plants in a dark room for about 72 hours. After 72 hours, place both the plants in separate glass plates and cover them with a bell jar and use Vaseline to seal the bottoms of the jar for making the setup airtight. In one setup, that is setup A, put a watch glass with potassium hydroxide. Potassium hydroxide is used to absorb carbon dioxide. In another setup, that is setup B, keep only the plant. Then place both the setups in sunlight for about 2 hours. After 2 hours, pluck a leaf from each plant and put them in water and start heating it. When the water starts boiling, take out the leaf from the water. Next, take alcohol in a test tube and do not expose it directly to the flame, as it is highly flammable. So heat the alcohol using the boiling water and put the leaf in the heated alcohol. When the alcohol starts boiling, take out the leaf from the alcohol. After that, dip the leaf in iodine solution for doing the starch test. The portion of the leaf that contain starch will turn blue black. And follow the same process with the other leaf. If we test the leaf, we come to know that photosynthesis did not occur in the plant which was kept in potassium hydroxide, that is setup A, and this is because the plant did not receive enough carbon dioxide. But the other plant received enough carbon dioxide, so it was able to perform photosynthesis and even starch was produced. Hence, the plant with potassium hydroxide, that is setup A, remains pale white. The plant in setup B turned blue black. The plant in setup A did not receive enough carbon dioxide for photosynthesis because potassium hydroxide absorbed the carbon dioxide. Conclusion. in this activity, we learn that carbon dioxide is essential for photosynthesis. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, like and share, and do not forget to subscribe my channel.